from Center City in Philadelphia, this is Fox 29 News at 11.
Tonight, all eight candidates in the upcoming primary election for Philadelphia District Attorney took the stage. Attorney Thomas Klein moderated the candidate forum at Drexel University. Seven Democrats and one Republican are vying to become Philadelphia's top prosecutor. Today's a deadline to register to vote in the May 16th primary.